So this is part of the original structural frame. This is what's holding up the stacks.
That's right. This is holding up the Carnegie steel, which is holding up the floor. So this is exactly what I was talking about as far as the amount of space that you would lose. If you look from here to there, and there's a bunch of these pillars that are hiding, you know, this would never, you would be losing at least a sixth or a fifth of your
floor. But why is this here? Or was this just designated as mechanical space all along, and this kind of space loss is acceptable and cheaper?
You know, this is, these are, I mean, like, pylons. This is the basement, the boilers down here. No